all weapon manufacturers licensed E-Tech from Hyperion for their experimental guns. I guess that explains how Hyperion got so rich off that iridium after the vault opened.
Huh. Fools you all. I move for the kill.